65 trying to catch a few hours sleep. Tomorrow comes showtime, that's when I'm